I need to know everything you know about the Winter Hill Gang, and specifically what you know about your former boss and now fugitive, James Whitey Bulger.
What's that?
This film interested me because of the dynamic between two brothers, Billy Bulger, who's the most powerful politician in the state of Massachusetts, and Whitey Bulger, considered to be the most vicious crime figure in the city. That coupled with John Connolly, a childhood friend and FBI agent, who allowed Whitey Bulger to run amok in the city of Boston. Truth is often stranger than fiction.
John Connolly is rising up the ranks of the FBI.
And he's arrived back home in Southie.
And to bring down the Italian mafia.
What the?
He needs Whitey Bulger.
I grew up with him in Southie. Jimmy, his brother Billy, and me. And that is a bond that doesn't get broken. Tell him, Jimmy. I said, hello, and I'm back.
If Jimmy wants to get in touch, he'll find you, trust me.
Connolly.
Jimmy.
He wants Whitey to come on board as an FBI top echelon criminal informant.
John, do you know what I do to Raz? It ain't Raz, Jimmy. It's an alliance
between me and the FBI.
No, between you and me.
And that's where things start to get very complicated.
Whitey helped them take down the Angiulo crime family, but Whitey was simply taking out his competition.
It's a business opportunity. Get the FBI to fight our wars against our enemies while they protect us. We do whatever we want to do.
The idea was not really to give them too much information, but to use them. They would get tipped off from the FBI on who was ratting.
Masterminds. And ultimately, because of John Connolly, Whitey ascends to the top crime figure in the city of Boston.
In the beginning, Jim was a small town play. It really only mattered in Southie. And the next thing you know, he's a goddamn kingpin. You know why? Because the FBI let it happen.
The people around him were so afraid of him.
He could kill people without thinking twice about it.
WMG. The FBI starts receiving payoffs, and these guys start engaging in all kinds of activities with Bulger. They were so enamored by this personality, they started to overlook all these things that were happening.
They were getting their piece of the American dream and protecting each other for as long as they could.
Is that a new suit?
It's flashy, you know?
See, you got a nice new gold watch there, too.
You changing, John?
It's Jimmy Bulger that's changing you.
Like it or not, Marianne, you married a street kid, and the streets taught me that you give and you get loyalty from your friends. And loyalty means a lot to me. What can I do if I
do till this? It feels like a personal story about Boston and two brothers and the opposite directions that two people can go in.
Your brother is wading into some very dark waters. Jimmy's business is Jimmy's business. It sure as hell ain't none of mine. I'm not the trash
can, not the last man at the. You had the most dangerous criminal operating. At the same time, his brother was the most powerful politician in the same city.
We all need friends. Even Jimmy, even you.
This is about old ties, tradition, loyalty, honor.
The biggest scandal in the history of the FBI.
Are you pointing the finger at me? Should I be? To success. Just getting started.